One is dead and rotting.
He's not. Now that I'm here, in Hawkins, I can feel him. And he's hurt. He's hurting. But he's still alive. It's strange knowing now who it was this whole time, but I can still remember what he thinks and how he thinks. And he's not going to stop. Ever. Not until he's taken everything and everyone. We have to kill him.